In this lesson, we will see together les pronoms réfléchis, but more precisely, we will see me. So, what are les pronoms réfléchis? Reflexive pronouns in French are used with reflexive verbs, which are verbs that reflect the action back onto the subject. These pronouns indicate that the subject is performing an action on itself. So this is the key, huh? The action is performed on itself. So this lesson is about me. And the reflexive pronoun me can be translated into English as myself or I. So let's see some examples with me. Je me lave les mains. Je me lave les mains. Je me réveille tôt le matin. Je me réveille tôt le matin. Je me souviens de cette histoire. Je me souviens de cette histoire. Je me prépare pour la journée. Je me prépare pour la journée.